Many moons ago, men and women from the indigenous San people came upon an undiscovered land in the southern Kalahari. This place offered them sanctuary and spiritual nourishment. Their memories, prayers, and maps were etched into the rocks for all eternity. Thousands of years later, the magic of the Green Kalahari was devastated by men trying to bend the land to their will. Mother Nature receded. But not long after, an opportunity arrived. In the cool breeze, myth and promise lingered. An echo of a forgotten time. The land deserved a new beginning. Over time, the land began to reveal its secrets, and to this very day, it opens the eyes and hearts of all who witness it. This land is Swalu.